why ducks don't fly? That's because Tazzy's here. That's what happened. I don't know. I'm just mucking around.
I'll take it.
Yeah.
What's the speed of an African swallow?
Ducks do fly. Quack, quack. All right, we're gonna play with a duck.
You know, Chinese duck.
This is so wrong. I'm gonna play with a duck.
I was gonna get that one. Okay, so I'll take which other one. I don't know.
Oh my god, this is so weird when I'm thinking about ducks.
I'll take what's his name, Copper.
Okay. All right, let the ducks commence.
I hate playing this game mode.
This is funny.
No, it's not. The game mode sucks. You can't steer properly. It's ridiculous.
Hey, hey. Yeah, okay, so sorry. When you can't get a quacking. Oh, blasphemy, dude.
Quacking,
boy.
Quacking. This game's all quacked up.
Quack, quack. This is so weird, man. Just like...
I don't like this.
Yeah, it's so right, Tazzy. It's okay. But anyway, meanwhile, I see something interesting. Hello! We're gonna play with the ducks. One torpedo.
One torpedo.
Two torpedo. Okay, there we go. A lot of torpedo.
Got you, sunshine.
Yay! Oh, that was a good torpedo on something.
How did I miss him?
I'm not sure what we're doing. Oh, hello. Hey.
So your aim is trash, that's why.
What the hell? Who ran
this
me?
Is stupid.
Who the hell ran me? Come on, yay! I killed something. Yes, finally. I did it. I finally killed something.
Oh, it's good to be back.
Ram and use water bombs? Okay. What's water bombs? G, isn't it? Oh, okay. You know that it looks like it's it looks so horrible when I'm thinking about it. Like, look at his minds. Wondering like what is exactly that? It looks like I don't wanna think about it right now. It's
why
like
his minds.
It's like dropping something.
Oh god, that's a bit of a shark. It's just weird. A bounce off a shark.
Do 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 do.
A bounce off a rubber shark.
Well, wow, this is interesting. I get to go around the corner of. What the hell am I doing? I'm going around stuff. What's this? That looks like a pump of some kind.
Yeah, that's your
health.
Yeah.
Sticky band-aid. Injured whoosh. I like the sound of this injured whoosh. Let's go. Injured whoosh.
Why cut the guns this thing can like actual guns in game? God.
Yay, I'm moving stuff.
Are you sunk?
No, I'm still alive, strangely.
Where are you?
Well, was beside you and then on your six.
Oh, I got torped.
Yeah, I'm having a good time and going with playing ducks. I mean, wait, hang on. We'll work on this.
I do have it.
Are we having a good time?
This is so funny as hell, man. I am playing with the ducks, man. This is so weird as hell, man.
Playing with the ducks.
But yeah, this is so funny though. Press the horn. There was a horn. Actually, the duck horn. Seriously? There's a duck horn, right?
Is it a what?
Really? For real? You're not kidding me, right?
I haven't tried that yet.
You know what? I've got to test that theory.
Yeah.
Does it say quack quack quack?
I don't know.
I want to
see it now. I am so excited.
I'm actually interested as well. Rev, can I join in on that quack quack thingy?
Quack 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 quack.
She wants to play.
Yeah, I actually want to. Yeah, I'm on.
Okay. Jen, what? We haven't got any grapes.
Yes.
So
anyone the way.
Shadow
the very next day. Well, which is which? What the hell is this?
Pick a duck. Even...
Okay, let's just pick something random.
Do we press the horn in the port, or do we press the horn in the actual game though?
Oh, you can press it on the port.
Yep, you can.
And they quack. What the? Okay, that's interesting.
Hey, look! The actual commander is actually quacking.
What?
Yes.
See that? The commander is actually going quack quack. Well, actually, that's actually pretty good because, like, it'll be nice to see if the commanders and that sort of thing did as well too. Because, like, if you had male female commanders, right, and you do the same thing as well too, that'll be actually pretty cool. You know, like, what's next? It's going to be all cats. You know, like, it'll be awesome, cats and dogs, and we'll be like woof meow, and then
I think Shin's in the battleship.
Play with the eggs. You know, that sounded so wrong on so many levels, Botanica.
What are eggs. These things? Okay, the one is high explosive bubbles and splashy mines and...
Splashy mines?
The prepare party, I assume?
Yeah.
It's team, mate, prepare party. Oh, the glue tube thing, yes.
And... Engine whoosh. Okay, engine whoosh, that's interesting. Wait.
Oh wow, that's a little show.
Why are you dying already?
We're already flooding. Fantastic.
Well, at least I'm going 30 knots and slowly in this bathtub.
Whoa, that's a very interesting speed boost right there.
Yay, speed boost!
I'm flooding!
Damn, I don't even know what I'm doing.
But
what the hell?
I'm just spreading poop. I'm just spreading poop around, I guess.
Yeah, this is like this is weird as hell, man.
Indeed. I'm dying already, and I have no idea why.
All I remember is that I'm doing quackers right now. Wow, man, it just like looked like I actually shat myself or something like that. I don't know what was the noise.
Stop pooping, man. Stop pooping.
Okay,
that was interesting. So you bounce around if you hit some
random. If you go into your teammates' minds, you don't die, but you actually get splash effects with it? What the hell, man? It's just like, wow, man, this is interesting as hell. Well, I don't want to know. Shitting ducks? Yeah, exactly. That's what I'm thinking right now.
What are your ducks in the barrel? Someone shit, man.
Wow, man, this is awesome. Yay!
What does this thing do? Okay, I'm dead.
Wow, man, I was not expecting that at all.
Me neither. I don't even know what I was doing.
Get by the cat. Let's see if it notices you. Actually, that's a good idea.
For God's sake. Fencing off shit.
We're about to find out.
This is kind of unbalanced, man.
I don't know what the hell am I doing, but I can see my doing a like bouncing back and forth and literally
the other guy,
dying
all,
hard,
all the
know?
Other guy is doing is spamming torpedoes.
Yeah,
pretty much.
Oh man, I mean, like, I have to admit,
and the cruiser is kind of trash.
I mean, like, I'll have to learn how to play this a little bit better than that, but that's actually hilarious. You can bump ducks into mines, yeah, that's cool.
The cruisers are kind of useless. You have to get close and you have to leave mines.
Hmm. So it's actually interesting, though. Yeah, that's actually not too bad. I actually don't mind it. It looks fun. It looks different. I mean, like, I actually don't mind something new and unique, but yeah. It's like...
It's a cool mode. I mean, for like events and stuff.
Yeah. Oh, really?
Well,
yeah.
The thing with Asia server, though, are you sure they're even gonna get close to get hit by mines?
Oh, man. Well, that's a very loaded question and answer, my friend. I mean, like, let's just be honest with you.
Loaded. High explosive.
It's just, you know, like, just be fair. I mean, like, it's just like, you know, you're asking for it.
Hey, Tazzy, you're still in battle?
Yep.
How the hell is Tazzy still in battle?
I don't know. He's probably still alive. Well, he can spam those. Squeaky torpedoes, I guess, whatever you call them.
Okay, let me just see if I can crack my horn again. Hey, Mick guys, how you going? Folks,
for God's sake,
make sure you join the giveaway, folks, for the doubloons. All servers, NAU Asia server. Make sure you jump in the giveaway.
Make sure you guys have enough message.
And make sure that. No worries, my lucky. I'll be doing that shortly in about half an hour or so. But that's cool. Just we'll let you know when you're back on NA, my lucky. You know, I swear that quacking effect is gonna be interesting. Meanwhile,
we're going again. All right.
Well, why not, Dazzy? Right? You're carrying us anyway.
Yeah, that's true. I mean, like, we're so proud of you, mate.
Are you right?
Yes. In Discord as well? That's cool.
I have no idea what we're doing.
Same.
Well,
isn't it the same for the other ones? They don't know what they're doing.
Look, in all seriousness, though, it's nice to fool around and have fun in a way. It's different. Okay, now we need to see if the pussycat does something. Let's go. I want to go to the
pussycat. Where the hell is the pussycat? Oh,
right, that's you, pussycat.
I want to see what happens. I want to see what happens with the pussycat. If the pussycat does anything.
Where is? Oh shit!
I don't even know where I am at the map. Like, this map is so weird.
Oh, I can see myself going.
Okay, I'm somewhere crazy. In the middle. Okay, I capped something.
Apparently,
I capped something. Yeah. But okay.
Well, we can't shoot at the goldfish.
Oh, it's flooding.
What the hell? I'm bouncing around. What the heck? Am I gonna hit something with my torpedoes? No idea. This is a squeaky, squeaky game.
Wait, did you say you could Citadel?
Wait, really?
What?
What, how?
With HE? Okay. What the heck is... Am I even gonna hit something with my force? Probably not, because I have no idea what I'm doing.
Really? I never heard that you can do a Citadel on the ship thing like this. The BBs can... Wait. Hold on. Time out. So, which one is the battleships, cruisers, and destroyers?
The ones with torps are the destroyers.
No, the one with torps...
is the destroyers, isn't it?
A cruiser and destroyers.
Wait, what? Why does my cruiser earlier doesn't have any torps? It's just mine. That's layer.
Oh, okay. Right. Yep, okay, I see what you're saying. Yeah, okay. Right.
I need squeakiness.
Hmm.
How do you even dodge with this thing? It's like, bro, oh, yeah, so I great. I can't compute the speed of this.
No, I can't. This is...
Wow, that's... What? This is different.
I can't even understand how to dodge on this.
Dragon, it's all good, mate, because, like, I haven't played this game on that well. It's all good,
and
mate.
Apparently, I'm going 38 knots. 40 knots, even. How am I going 40 knots when I don't
know? Oh, that looks like a good...
I my torps.
Wow, that was unreal.
Uh-oh.
Look at that effect right there. They're dodging torps. Look at that, it's bouncing back and forth, back and forth. Eight citadels in one shot. Yeah. Oh, that's cool.
Oh, I sank one.
And it's six balls. There's the tablet.
Oh, I sunk one. Nice, my duck is doing some work. Good job, ducky. But I'm being shot.
You're the one.
Yeah, hey, ducky.
Firing torpedoes is so much
fun. Where are my guns even pointing? Sheesh.
Wow. Is this actually...
Angles are weird.
This is so weird. It's like, you know, like you literally have... You're like, you know, like the actual people there as well too, and... This is so different, man.
This is so weird and different and kind of refreshing. I have to be honest, it's kind of refreshing to see a different game.
Rubber Ducky, you're the one? Yeah.
I don't like it.
I don't mind it.
Same, I don't mind it, but is it something that I'll play every day? No, not really.
No.
Hey, Barrett, good to see you.
Rubber Ducky, you're the one. Jumping torps is okay, so I'm much pooping. Fun.
I'm pooping in the sea. Is pooping in the sea considered something that you should be doing?
As long as it's biodegradable.
Okay, it's biodegradable, alright.
Yeah, good, mate, Barrett. Good, mate. Make sure you get your 10 random messages, folks. I mean, like, if you have done Freshing your 10 change, already,
yes.
We'll Freshing be doing a giveaway up. After this battle anyway, so that you can enjoy the next round. All right.
Refreshing like a glass of something thrown in your face, something unpleasant.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Oh, my ducky is doing work.
Where is?
But it's not doing enough work. Like, bro, this thing's just dodged different. Like.
What I think I about know, the man. Ducks? When I think about ducks, you know, like I actually think it's been, it's like, hey, it's sad. They pluck a duck and go all over again.
Pluck a duck, not chicken or a cow, pluck a duck, it's him right now. Mm. I'm just looking at the size of the duck versus the size of the bathtub. This is a bloody big bathtub.
Yeah.
Hmm.
I have to say, that was actually pretty interesting.
Yes.
Are you sure?
I actually prefer being a destroyer. But!
Yeah, same.
I actually prefer being a destroyer, but anyway, let's do the first giveaway for the night, folks.
Giveaway now.
I feel some people here were like, oh. How are they evading that?
Yes. Ladies and gentlemen.
The screen is weird. Why are you swapping screens?
Because I accidentally clicked the wrong button.
That'll do it.
But anyway, you get to see the Yamato in the background.
Yamato.
Yamato.
You get to see a space battleship Yamato thing, eh?
Star Blazers. What's it called?
Yeah, just see like the Yamato, see? Like space battleship Yamato. See, look at that. Yamato right there.
Space battleship Yamato. Fire the main part of the cannon.
See? That's not too bad.
In the future. In the future.
Mm-hmm. That's actually pretty cool though. Alright, 3, 2, 1.
Boom.
Gloria? Wait, what? No.
No, that's DeLorean, get it right. What are warships with DeLorean? Back to the future.
Alright.
Marty! Great Scott!
I'm just trying to think.
Nope.
Base Essex. Isn't there a bunch of guys with bad tans and going, oh my god, space is so big, oh my god.
Okay, hold on. Nothing either.
Nope.
My gosh, guys.
Remember, guys, you have to have a minimum of 10 random messages, right, folks? So, if you haven't had the 10 random messages, we can't give it to you straight away. So make sure you do it.
All good.
I did 10.
But this person is here and present accounted for.
Oh, rigged.
Where's Malaki?
And then he boops out.
Malaki, the one time, bro. One time! You had one time! The one time! 10
is a message. 10 and 10 only.
Where's Malaki? Where's Malaki?
11 and 12 is right out.
Where's Malaki?
Are you serious?
He's gone.
You had enough messages and you go pooping.
Yeah, one job. One job.
You had one job.
Oh, there he is.
There you go, Malaki. You know what to do. Message me, in-game name and server, buddy.
He's chasing the ducks.
All right, folks. Next round. It is another 2,500 doubloons. Please go ahead. Make sure you get your 10 random messages in there. You know the drill. You know the rules.
Malaki is not here, so I tell you.
Malaki,
you know the rules, and so
you won the 2,500 doubloons.
Malaki, message me, Twitch, bro. Keep telling you this. It's not here, spell Tazzy.
I'm not messing, dude, Malaki, I'm not messing with you. Message me on Twitch, god damn it.
Yeah, Malaki, congrats.
If he's gonna be like that, give it to me.
Yeah, you could just give it to us, you know.
Exactly.
That. we'll do an even split.
A three-way split.
We're fair.
Oh, wait for Shin.
Wait, three-way split?
Three-way.
Okay, let's go ducky.
Go ducky.
Why are we doing this?
Because it's fun in divisions.
It's stupid.
I mean, if I'm gonna play this alone, probably not. If I'm gonna play this for the sake of divisions, then yes.
Yeah, okay, it's a division from game, yes. Solo, no. That's sad.
But I still don't get how people
and Malaki, since I got you in Discord, no, we're not messing with you. You did win.
Congratulations, Malaki.
There you go.
Wait, why are the enemies suddenly like over there? What?
Whoa, that's an interesting spawn point, man. But it's a big bathtub.
It's a big bathtub.
They appear into position every single time. It's weird.
You know, this is so weird. I'm actually going over this way, and I'm going to have a look and see if we can go over towards the curve. Oh, hello.
Dude, this thing just got this. Oh.
Oi, bounce.
Okay, that was weird. I mean, apparently we evaded torps due to that, but that's just this
somehow.
Hey, Grand Caesar. Well,
just spam
okay. Yes. Just to give you enough of an idea, folks, I'm literally getting right to the corner of the map.
Pretty much. It's just spam
and torps, I'm just waiting to see what happens to this cat. Come on, cat. Are you gonna blow? Or are you gonna push me away? Oh, hello! Hey! He purred at me! The cat purred at me! Yay!
The cat purred at you?
Oh, he hit the torp. Nice. That's nice. Isn't this guy gonna spam mines or something? Oh, he is using torps, never mind.
The cat is not doing anything to me. Oh look, it's part of me!
Oh no, he's chasing our what? The El Macquacky.
Yeah.
Okay. I need to help my teammate. My team duck needs me.
Yeah.
My team duck needs me.
Alright, I'm coming back to the battlefield. So I found the funny memes of a, you know, sort of thing. You know, the funny thing about this, folks, is that imagine if you were able to shoot your shells and wake up the poor bearded guy there and sleeping there so quietly
imagine
there.
All the duckies.
So it'd be hilarious.
But this is fun. Somehow.
Go yeah. Widespread. Go widespread.
Well, imagine if you fire a bunch of torps and the torps bounce off the bathtub, land onto the bearded man, and woke him up. Hey, shot by grandpa, Spirit Electric.
On the cap?
No, no, no.
I'm Garrus McCary. Okay, this guy is using mines, okay? Dude, I'm not that stupid. That stupid man.
What's up, Allie?
Oops in the water. Dun, dun, dun.
Yay! I shot that thing in the butt. Whoa.
Ooh.
I shot a duck in the butt. That's a new one.
Okay.
Reverend made a kitty purr. Yay! Reverend made a kitty purr.
Purr, kitty.
Someone's that desperate to kill me over here.
I don't know what I'm doing now, because like...
Same. I don't know either.
Alright,
listen up.
No worries, Big Angel, thank you very much for that, and welcome aboard. Ah! What the hell?
Oh.
What?
Okay. So they are just torpedoing each other, okay. That's not fine. That's all well and good.
Hey, Ballistic Rave. Man.
So funny game, so duck
shitting. You know, like, this is great. I'm shitting myself here at the moment. I mean, like... It's
duck season.
Duck. Quack.
I just hate how you can easily evade torps by just slowing down, basically. Or just turning.
I don't know, to be honest. The mines could be useful. Hey!
But you see, set of strategy.
Oh man, talk about this is intense gaming. Yeah.
Yes, this is more intense than clan battles.
More intense than clan battles. Actually, that's actually funny when you say that because. Oh wow. It literally. What the hell? No, wait. No, heal. Yeah. Oh, yay!
That's ingenious! Oh my god, my dwarves are bouncing off a rubber fish thing.
Exactly! They were doing that. They were using that to dodge. I told you this is more intense than clan battles.
Hey,
they have tactics like that.
Folks, can you just come from the giveaway 2500 overload? It's like, Jesus Christ, I can't stop laughing.
God damn it!
What's going on here?
I don't know, but apparently we're doing something at least.
I don't know what we're doing, but we're doing it.
Yeah, we're doing this with style.
Oh no, I'm the only one.
Oh, I'm sunk.
This is so rigged.
You are the last crack in hope.
Well, no, I am probably gonna die soon because that's like 20,000 ducks under the sea. Squeaky!
Yeah, go in! Oh.
That duck's still floating! Am I getting killed yet? He's still floating.
Wow. That, my friends, was actually pretty funny as hell.
They are just dodging.
I mean, like, that is so funny.
What is this crazy nightmare?
So, I mean, like, I don't know what to say, folks, but that was an interesting quacking moment right there. Moving on.
Are you all cracked up?
Yeah, literally. I mean,
We need to get good at this, man.
Yeah.
We need to get good at this, do we? Do we really?
Dude, this takes more skill than clan battles, man. In clan battles, all you have to do is just sit on one spot.
All like, good, Chakruza. All good.
Next clan battle season. Ducks. Clans are going nuts.
Yeah.
No, it's quacking stupid, not ducking stupid. Shitty.
Look, in all seriousness though, I mean, like, the game itself does have merit, okay?
This is so quacked.
It's a good event. What do you mean? It's a good mode for events, but of course, not for, like, every single time, right?
All quacked up.
And yes, it's fun because you're playing in divisions, but if you're playing solo, probably not. I don't know.
Where are they?
And I never enjoyed the space battles as well. Not the space, the one with the teammates thing. You can just team in the middle of the battle.
The punk one.
Thanks, Alan.
No, not the one. The one
this
with
is,
the space
and the Grumpy Beards t-shirt thing.
Oh, yeah.
I don't enjoy it because people keep betraying each other.
Hey, super healer, Mike.
Yeah.
What the hell? No! That escalated real quick. Holy shit, no.
Yes. The duck is flooding. The hell? The duck is actually flooding.
Whoa, shit. What the hell am I doing now? I have no idea. I lost control of my duck. Well, okay, I suppose that worked. Yay!
Somehow.
I guess so.
Go, Revan. Use your ducking powers.
Why did you bounce off that to avoid my torpedoes?
I have no idea what I'm doing now.
What the hell just happened then?
I don't know, man, but we're bouncing at each other.
You know, like, what are you two guys doing in that corner of the room?
I have no idea.
That got a little intense.
They thought they had you, but nah. You had
lost control of the duck. Thanks, Tearsock.
I ducked him off.
Oh, mate. That escalated real quick. Holy shit! No! What are we doing? Yay! Toss away.
Ducky is armed to the teeth.
Okay, ducky. Oh man.
What? Okay, so I'm apparently just gonna poop here. Yeah, I'm gonna put my poop.
Hey, Solji.
I'm gonna mark my territory.
What are we doing? We're playing somebody's buffer.
My territory.
Hey, Kika.
This is my patch of water.
What's up, Solji?
They're me like it, so it's mine.
Yeah, folks, if you don't know who Silent G is, definitely a good Aussie streamer right there on the NA community. Go check him out. He plays on a different service as well too. And holy shit, this is intense.
People are taking this seriously, honestly. Like, look at that. Like, look at that gameplay. They really are taking this seriously.
Shotgun? Or you're, no, you're getting traced. What the hell?
They need to calm down.
I think he did when he exploded.
Oh man. Talk about
this.
This is
just...
This is like rank, but with tryhard.
Yay! Torping and DuckTales.
This is getting serious.
Man, talk about this is like pure escalation and holy shit.
Like in rank, these people hardly dodge torps. They just sail straight into torps. This guys, they actually dodge way better.
Yay! I got something. What the hell? I did not kill that guy. What the hell? Come on, stop pooping. Damn you! Ah, bugger! That was so funny.
My duck is dead.
Rip. Okay, let's try it again. Don't Trev, pick up.
Good.
Hey.
Seriously, get good.
Hey.
Get good.
Hey. I gotta catch them all, alright? You gotta catch those red mines. They gotta give you a buff.
It's Pokemon. What the hell? Okay. Get Rick Scrub. Get Rick.
Yeah. Get Scrub. Wow, man. You had one job, man. Just one job.
Shouldn't suddenly gone serious. He's not a professional duck gamer. He's gone pro duck.
You wonder what. Are you gonna dodge that?
Hang on. You gotta wonder what the next level of ducks are gonna be? Well, I'm gonna tell you this much, Tragan. It's probably equivalent to watching 4chan all over again.
There's three more ducks, mate. We gotta unlock them.
How do I beat these three duckies?
Yeah, I don't know. You're all on your own there, Shin.
All by himself.
Man. I mean, like, this warrior. You know, this is actually... This is great job. Content, though. This is actually this awesome.
This counts for all your dailies, too.
Yes, exactly. Exactly, that's why I'm spamming it. Because you can spam it for that.
Actually, I'm just curious about the Brisbane. Where's Matilda? Where's Matilda?
And it's good for farming potential damage.
Hang on, I'll just look up my prison mission.
I'm doing it for the submarine one. Because, let's face it, we love
submarines. I don't need the Brisbane on the Asia server because I already got it. However,
I think it does count.
Yes, it does. It does count.
Oh, yeah. Hang on.
But I'm earning free XP, but not getting very much because I'm losing, so.
Yeah, free XP. Well, you so like if you're doing free XP, you're really better off doing like operations and stuff like that in there.
But we're not. We're playing ducks.
Yeah, we're playing with our ducks. Anyway, moving on.
I'm farming the potential damage, and this is good for that because, yeah.
Anyway, moving on. Duck time.
God, why are we doing this?
Because you're enjoying it.
Am I?
Yes, you are.
Yes, but no. Yeah, you had one job, Tazzy, just one job. Playing with the ducks.
That's personal.
That was good escalation right there.
Let my ducks out of this.
No.
Aww. Leave my ducks out of this.
Have I been bad? No, I haven't been bad. I'm punishing you, dude. Why?
I don't even know where am I going?
You're right, Half-Light. You're fine, bud. You're fine. Why? Did I miss the memo or something? I wish I knew the memo.
Bam, the torpedoes.
But I think the torpedo range is kind of hard.
It's 4 carries.
Mm-hmm.
4K.
Other than that, these things are way better than the cruiser. The cruisers are kind of ugh.
Yeah.
Okay.
I just don't understand, you know, like, who came up with this idea and why?
They probably was baiting in a bathtub and then they had a ducky in there. Let's be real. Sometimes we make those cool ideas from bathtubs. And you died. That's called skill. And you lack skill. Skill issue.
No! I hit an allied ship. What? What?
You hit an allied duck.
Well.
Whoa! Aww. I was having so much fun. Damn it. I'm sad now! I was like, I was having so much fun! Damn it! Oh, damn you, damn you guys. It's like, come on, man. This one got one job, man.
I was going for the ram, but he mines a bastard.
Okay, so is this guy gonna wait for me? Yes, he is gonna wait for me. Look at that.
I was going for the ram.
I had a banana shake. I have no idea, man. I'm like, if there was a banana shake and I wasn't invited, I'm sad.
You can do 360 in the same spot. That's just the funny thing about it. Oh, you ate torps. That's sad.
Well, I can eat the invisible smiths. There you go. See? Wow, that's pretty cool. Look at that. Okay. Look at that.
I've just noticed Cap changes position. He's now out.
Really? Interesting.
Yeah. Look at that. It is actually see-through. Yeah.
This guy is getting murdered. I like this.
It's chicken flavor.
Yeah, more fun if those torps sink those river sharks.
That's actually pretty cool.
There's stuff to hide behind. That'd be hilarious.
The funny thing is, though, I can't really go over to this guy, but I hear him snoring. So it'll be interesting to hear him snoring, though.
So, hang on. You've got Cap in a deck chair inside, right?
Yes.
In mine, he's outside in the deck chair, jamming.
Well, this is true.
Yeah, see that? No, turn the other way, the other window.
Huh? Hang on.
See that deck chair out there?
Yeah.
In my same game we're in now, Cap's out there for me, in that deck chair.
The what?
Yeah, he's out there in that deck chair. For me, yours, he's there.
That's rigged. So the cat is in the pool for me. Like,
what the hell? I am confused.
You can move your map when you're dead. You can move it to the cat. Looking at the cat.
Yeah, I can. Look at that.
Yeah, so that's weird because I've got Cap outside, you Cap inside. That is weird shit.
Bro. We should report this to Wargaming. Why is the cat on different spots?
Why is Cap in different spots?
Tell your friends we're coming for them.
That's kind of.
Miss Cupcake Ninja, how you doing, bud?
That's a fair man.
Yeah, good, mate. So good.
So, how many potential damage is that game?
I don't know.
Yeah.
Quite a lot.
Okay, well, I didn't even.
Stream's going well, mate. Stream's going well. It's actually.
This is stupidity in action.
This is very intriguing, that's for sure.
And I got British tokens just from that.
Is it the submarine?
British.
Yeah, submarines. Yes.
Stream's going very well. It's actually this isn't very entertaining. Playing ducks. I mean, like, well, yeah, okay. Well, it depends how you put it into context, but they were playing with the ducks. Yes.
Let's try this battleship.
Playing with the ducks.
You know what? I'm actually gonna play a cruiser.
Okay. I'll stick with. No, I'll try this one again. Which one? Is this the cruiser?
Yeah.
It's kind of
trash though.
Yeah. Yes, I have to agree.
But, you know, the funny thing is, though, it is good to learn how to play it, though.
This thing needs buffs.
But, yeah, clearly, Malaki, when I...
balancing.
Ooh!
But, I'll let you know... Ooh, okay.
Rubber ducky arms race.
Yeah.
Riley, can you tell the pinhead what we tell people on the headset?
Yeah.
Good. They don't see me in the doorway here. Look at this. I'm
getting all the stuff.
Mine and
guns. Okay.
Squeezer.
Yeah, what will be funny is that you actually provoke the, you know, the little, you know, goldfish there that actually puts your duck in the, up in the air and makes you spin around at random.
What? You bounce?
No, just imagine...
and these things bounce. Yeah.
Yeah, if you can provoke it, it'll be interesting. But hey, this is interesting.
There's a thing called angling. I'm surprised. I'm surprised angling works on this. The duck is angled heavily. Imagine that.
Oh man, this is so imagine weird.
All the duckies.
Oh, and then he speed boosts. That's a waste of my ammo. Cold fire, that's an allied ship.
Cause flooding on guns on a duck?
AP shells. If you're using AP shells.
I think I had HE, that's it.
Oh, really? Then I'm not sure. I'm not actually sure. I don't even know how my guns work. Because they're bouncing.
Oh. Wow. That was quick.
Quick.
Hmm. That seagull was there for a moment ago.
Cap's still outside for me. He's still outside.
But you know, the funny thing is though, I thought about, like, you know, the seagull will come in inside, the cat and the seagull will have fun with each other.
Okay.
I don't know.
Why are our teammates not doing their jobs? Teammates, do your jobs and carry.
Yeah, exactly.
All they're doing is having fun. You know this game mode is not for fun, it's for tryharding, you know?
For quackers.
You gotta play seriously, people. It's a serious game mode.
You know, like, imagine if you're able to flip your duck upside down, you know, like, deliberately flip your duck upside down and actually dive and go over and stuff. It'll be even more interesting, you know?
This idiot is bouncing. This guy's just bouncing back and forth between the.
This is so weird, man. This is so weird and funny at the same time. Well, thanks for doing that, Shin. That was good, man.
I'm gonna die.
But I actually, you know, like, thought that was actually kind of funny, though. It's actually very nice. It's very nice, though. It's, No, the fish did not do anything.
Oh, for God's sake.
Come on. These guns are so low.
Oh, this
low
gun
reload.
These guns are trash.
Everything is bad. We need buffs for this thing. Like, the only thing that's doing work is the destroyer, honestly. But the rest are kind of okay, this Woven, his guy is kind of good.
Okay.
But that the problem is, it's like we're outnumbered. Heavily outnumbered.
Yes.
Come on, we can do this. Don de la Duke.
Oh, toss all over the place.
Oh, come on.
Go, Shin.
Psych.
Oh, here we go, Shin. Oh, wow.
Come on. Die, peasant. So what do you do? Just dodge, right? Just dodge.
Apparently if there's an achievement called Just Quack and Dodge, it'll be alright.
And I sit under that thing. Really? Really?
What?
Yeah, I sit under this Yae 123 guy.
Yeah.
It was a citadel.
Okay.
Well, anyway, does anyone want Cap's fish and chips, anybody?
Oh, shit.
Oh, no. Wait. Oh, okay. I thought that exploded on me. Wow,
oh. Something got
me. Hey, did he just dodge that? Bruh, that's trash.
Dude, it's like you're the last man.
Again? I mean, I usually aim, but bruh.
Wow.
How do you even win this game? What the hell was that damage? Oh, there's a guy in behind me. I mean, there's a duck behind me, not a guy.
And a duck behind you too, on the side in front of you now.
There's a duck in here.
Drink some beer. Where the hell am I going now? What the hell?
You bounced off something in you.
Have a good one, Camo.
Bye, Camo.
I can't dodge that. See, that's why it's, those things are broken.
Yeah, that was just... Wow. All right, Tim.
This is... I...
The standard gameplay?
I blame Pazzy, he did not care.
Well, they have their own game mode. It's called Trouble in the Hot Tub. That's what it is. It's a special event for this
why
one.
Why me?
Yeah, Tazzy, I was expecting you to do a quacking.
Nick, I'll have to quack harder.
Alright, thanks for that, Shin. Alright.
Alright.
Okay, folks, we're going to take a couple minute break. We'll be right with you in a second. All that is near us, we must know. Could disappear any day, be careful. The main key to finding happiness lies nowhere else but in my soul. Recall the very last time you felt joy, or maybe you are so blessed to a point where you can't remember anything. It's a harmony, a miracle, able to breathe and live at all. So here's your one and only chance. Life is an opportunity. All that is needless, we must know. You just have to be ready, day, be careful. The main key to finding happiness lies nowhere else but my soul. You know the closer you get to something, the tougher it is to see it. And I'll never take it for granted. Let's go. Some people may call a kind deed an act of mere hypocrisy. For selfish guns, establish a bully prophecy.